More than 100 people have been arrested by police in Spain as part of an investigation into child pornography. Authorities say they've seized some 450,000 images and videos, allegedly showing sexual abuse of children, including babies. Police raided dozens of homes across the country, and so far 10 of the victims have been identified.